Golf R Mark 7 stock turbocharger. And
here we have the upgrade.
Same housing, different internals. This video will be short because I have to remove the engine of the X6 here. This is the downpipes. Yeah, that's it.